pretty fish for salmon and cod, capelin and herring. On this island there is bacon. It's just a memory. Once lived on land, joined Canada in 1949. They suffered from the isolation, transportation too, and the lack of essential services for the stay on fishot. So in the early 1970s, this once and prosperous land, they left to find a better place to raise their families. Some people moved to nearby towns while others went away. But there's one sure place they won't forget, is the place called fishot. In the northeastern side of Newfoundland, there's an island called Fishot. My mother and her family were born upon this land, where they fish for salmon and cod, capelin and herring. Now this island there is bacon. It's just a memory. Now this island there is bacon. It's just a memory.